No, this won't do at all.
Thank you.
Kelimvor watch over you. By Kelimvor's blade!
We must be eternally vigilant. It sounds like the Red Wizards are attempting to create a powerful undead creature deep in Neverdeath.
I've lost too many friends to the undead.
We must stop what is happening. The purple-clad intruders in Craftsman's Rest are well known to the Harpers. They are members of the Cult of the Dragon, a group dedicated
These
to...
Are have I told you I'm a genius? Good day. Christopher Chettlebell, Neverwinter's preeminent historian at your service. I am currently in the employ of Zami Monini, of the Blacklake Moninis. Miss Monini hired me to perform research into her family's history. While we were inspecting the family crypts in Craftsman's Rest, we were set upon by uncouth hooligans in purple robes. I managed to escape, but Miss Monini was less fortunate. No ransom demand has been put forth, so I fear for my employer and my income. You must rescue her!
Whatever it takes, a hopper will do.
These are harsh working conditions for a scholar.
All these should walk through the field.
There must be better uses for an intellect like mine.
I've lost too many friends to the undead.
More people chose cremation, we wouldn't have these problems.
Okay.